Good day for everybody, and congratulations for Yala's third anniversary. My name is Munib Masri. I was born in Nablus, and I'm talking to you from Nablus on top of Mount Gerizim. Mount Gerizim to us means mountain of mercy. I choose to live in this mountain of mercy for many reasons. But most of these important reasons is to make peace with the Israelis. As you know, we've been living, Palestinians been living under occupation for the past 60 years. And now, I hope Yala and what it represents can help us to win our freedom, our dignity, and our statehood. We as Palestinians, with late President Arafat and late Prime Minister Rabin, signed a peace agreement in 1993 in Oslo. And everybody, including myself, I thought we're going to have peace and living in peace with the Israelis. This is my wish, and I hope all of you will help us to gain this or to realize this dream. I know my leadership is working to fulfill the dream, a dream where our grandchildren for the coming years, they will live in peace and tranquility. Thank you, and I wish you a very nice day.